Hello, stars. Thank you for 10,000 subscribers. So now I'm going to give you tips on how to become a successful Gacketuber. Of course, I'm still on my way to become a successful Gacketuber. Tip number one, make your channel name easy to remember. This is really important because if someone wants to check your channel again, they can always come back and might give you views and subscribers. Make sure there are no symbols like etc. Tip number two, think about what kind of content you're going to create. Now actually, I am still struggling about this in my channel and still confused what kind of content, but whatever. This is also important as it makes the viewers want to subscribe if they like your content. For example, GCM or GLM, GCMEV or GLMV or both. There are more types of contents you can use, and in my opinion, you shouldn't post other content besides gacha, gacha edits or drawing. For example, Roblox and other games. This confuses the viewers if they should subscribe or not, since you create other content that they probably don't like. And even if they subscribe, there might be a chance they would just scroll down and not watch your other content. And this leads to downfall of your click-through rate and impressions. Tip number three, make your viewers know that is you. Like for example, gacha edits. Make your own editing style for it. Or make your main character original and unique. This helps you be known, and if you're lucky, you'll become a popular Gacketuber. Tip number four, making content on shorts. Fun opinion shorts are easy to get views from, in my opinion.
Cause all you need to do is use a popular sound and your video will get views. Also make sure that you're at the right time.
And make sure that your viewers stay till the end.
Like for example, this video. I already know that my viewers are slowly leaving as it doesn't interest them anymore.
It is quite hard, but you can do it. And tip for this tip is use add sounds and choose top sounds or popular sounds. Tip number five, making content in videos. Now, if you like creating original content, then this is for you. Though it will be hard, you can also be popular by using popular songs or trends. And also fix your thumbnail into something that interests the viewers and make them click it.
I'm actually still having a hard time about it.
And that's all. You can ask in the comments if you have questions.
Bye, stars.